Favorite part of the day, it's the daily dump, the web dump. If you missed any of these videos, you got to check them out now.
Jason Vaughn's here, our web producer, some of the best footage from the weekend.
Been storing all up to have this, haven't you?
It's been a long weekend.
Yes. We're finally going to get it out right now.
Finally.
Here we go, video number one.
Video number one. We have a best friends for life.
Aww. Treat number one.
Yeah. What they don't show is the first two birds they had.
Yeah, see, everything's...
This was the third take.
It's true friendship right until those noodles run out. And then things get a little tense around the... Hey, the dog gets fed, the bird gets fed. Everybody wins.
That's
the bird
sharing.
Doesn't get eaten.
Oh, he's basting it for him.
Yeah. The bird's actually giving him bird flu. Yeah. He doesn't know it yet.
The bird's like, this dog will eat anything.
All right, how many flushes for this?
It's just three adorable flushes right there.
All right, three flushes.
All right, what's next?
It's a slinky on a treadmill.
Slinky. For fun, it's a wonderful toy.
It's slinky.
It's slinky. Slinky. It's fun for a boy, a girl, and a boy. It's fun for a girl and a boy. All the Gen Xers are going, what in the heck is he singing?
Slinky, what is this mysterious
cool.
item? Yeah.
How much do you have to want to avoid your workout to just put this on there and tape it?
Hey, you know, yesterday I was at the stairs, today it's a treadmill, tomorrow, the world. You know, and I look forward to
it. I could watch that all day. Yeah. How many flushes?
Four very hypnotic flushes for that guy.
Yeah.
Truly, you can fall into a serious sleeping
hole. That's as good as a lava lamp. All right, up next. We got a man on a tramp.
This is a boy on a trampoline and his dog, and the dog just wants to help.
Oh, no!
That is just wrong.
You know you're having a bad day when...
You could have shown that tomorrow on hump day. Oh, my goodness.
Who's a good boy?
All right, how many flushes for this?
Jeez,
I gotta hear this.
That's sick.
That's five flushes there.
We have some young ladies in our studio. I'm sorry you had to see this, ladies.
I'm sorry for that poor kid. All his family members, all his classmates.
They're trying not to look like they're upset.
Yeah, we're keeping it classy upstairs on the web.
Mm-hmm.
How many flushes?
We have five wonderful classy flushes for that one.
I must say you reached a new low today. Thank you.
My pleasure.
I think.
Yeah, it's what I do.
Yes, unfortunately.
No problem.
Oh, okay.